show or practice for them. No, this is their last performance. This is their last performance, but we start rehearsals for the Kite Paper March. I know the program is just like Rainbow. The Rainbow Fish by Marcus Pfister. A long way out in the deep blue sea, there lived a fish. Not just an ordinary fish, but the most beautiful fish in the entire ocean. His scales were every shade of blue and green and purple with sparkling scales among them. So the two gentlemen that start Rainbow Fish are sparkling scales. The other fish were amazed at his beauty. They called him Rainbow Fish. Come on, Rainbow Fish, they would call. Come and play with us. But Rainbow Fish would just glide past, proud and silent, letting his scales spin.
Blue bird, please.
Never shy.
One day, a little blue fish followed after him.
Rainbow Fish,
please. Please give me one of the shiny scales. They are so wonderful and you have so many. You want me to give you one of my special scales? Who do you think you are? Cried the Rainbow Fish. Get away from me. Shocked, the little fish swam away. She was so upset, she told all her friends what had happened. From then on, no one would have anything to do with the Rainbow Fish. They turned away when he swam by. What good were the dazzling, shimmering scales with no one to admire them? Now he was the loneliest fish in the entire ocean. One day he poured out his troubles to the starfish. I really am beautiful. Why doesn't anybody like me? I can't answer that, said the starfish. But if you go beyond the coral reef to a deep cave, you will find the wise octopus. Maybe he can help you. The Rainbow Fish found the cave. It was dark inside, and he couldn't see anything. Then suddenly, two eyes caught him in their glare, and the octopus emerged from the darkness. Never mind. So our flounders also are octopus. I've been waiting for you, said the octopus with a deep voice. The waves had told me your story. This is my advice, giving you a glittering scale to each of the other fish. You will no longer be the most beautiful fish in the sea, but you will discover what you have. I can't! The Rainbow Fish started to say, but the octopus had already disappeared into a dark cloud of ink. Give away my scales? My beautiful, shiny scales? Never. How could I ever be happy without them? Suddenly, he felt the light touch of the fin. Little Blue Fish was back. Rainbow Fish, please don't be angry. I just want one little scale. The Rainbow Fish wavered. Only one. Very, very small, shimmering scale, he thought. Well, maybe I want this just one. Carefully, the Rainbow Fish pulled out the smallest scale and gave it to the little fish. Thank you, thank you, thank you very much. Surrounded by all the other fish. Everyone wanted a glittering scale. rainbow fish shared scales left and right. And the more he gave away, the more delighted he became. When the water around him filled with glimmering scales, he at last felt at home among the other fish. Finally, the rainbow fish had one shining scale left. His most prized possession had been given away. Yet, he was very happy. "Come on, rainbow fish," they called. "Come and play with us." "Here I come," said the rainbow fish. And happy as a splash, he swam out to join all his friends.
Thank you. Everyone on the train. Little there for a while. Now you just stand aside and watch as we shine.
Oh, wait, what? Look at me.
Oh. Yes.
Then I'm definitely not the octopus normally. That octopus sounds sexual and important. I'm happy just being me.
But I don't think it matters if you're sexual or important. I should be held.
Oh, why did you say so? I'd be more happy to help you, rainbow fish.
Wait, you know who I am?
Of course I do. Everyone's heard of the rainbow fish with his beautiful scales and how he hurts them so selfish.
What?
Why don't you share my gift with fish?
Because if I give away my scales, I will be the most beautiful fish in the sea.
And that's what makes you happy? The most beautiful fish?
Well, I thought it did. Back then, that was the only thing I knew.
And now?
Now, they make me feel kind of lonely.
Then change.
But how do I change? I'm both
horrified you do what you do. You're kidding. You're hurting yourself. It really means a lot to us.
Thank you.
Yeah.